eat it or wear it challenge.
Eat it or wear it.
Yes, so you know, we got our little condiments right here, and cereal, and an egg, and this is the bowl right here that we getting the numbers from to see what we gonna eat, and the towels, and the trash bags, and stuff like that. So you know.
You better watch your girl get messy, so make sure y'all stay tuned.
All right, y'all. So I'm a little nervous because I do not want nothing in my hair, so don't get nothing in my hair. I'm not gonna get nothing in your hair. Don't get nothing in my hair. It's my sweat back and stuff, and I don't got time. No,
so. What do we want to do? Team Dre, you already know what I'm saying?
No. So, you go first. Or you want me to go first, ladies first?
No, all right, go ahead.
Okay. We pick our own, okay?
I'm scared.
Damn, how about this? Number four. Let's see what number four is. An egg. Number four. Is an egg, and I'm not about to eat it, so I'm not about to eat it, so don't OD. Don't OD. You have to crack it on me or something.
Crack it on me. I'm about to crack the egg on her.
Why do I get the egg?
It ain't even cracked until it's cold.
Ow, at least break it to your knee or something.
It's not even cracked.
Can you?
Oh.
You all you had to do was get it with your hand.
Well, it don't matter. I got it all over.
Oh, God. Okay. Let's come on. Come on. Get the bowl. Your turn to pick. You pick it.
Oh, I pick it. Number 8.
Let me get it.
One of my favorite cereal brands, Fruity Pebbles.
Okay, you gonna get it. Open your mouth.
You about to pour the whole thing in my mouth?
No, this is just how it goes. Oh,
don't
leave
that.
Leave
that. This is a good idea. Oil, just talking about oil. But anyway.
Number two.
Lost
it is red hot stinging honey garlic. I'm not gonna eat this? No. I just can't. Even though it's good.
She haven't ate not one thing yet. But she claims that she is savage. Talking about gonna eat everything.
Okay,
I know what you need to eat. I hope you do get one of those up there.
Just no. That's not, you want a joke? You want a joke?
I'm gonna show y'all what this is. She probably gonna
you want a joke?
I'm gonna make sure she eat that.
You want a joke? You want a joke? You want a joke? We're putting it close up in your face.
Come on, bro.
Don't OD. I'm not playing with
you. You OD, so I'm gonna be honest, man.
No,
because
I'm gonna choke. You know what I'm saying?
You gonna choke? Oh, you gonna eat it?
Yeah, just a little bit.
Right. See, I'm about to put it in my mouth. Come on, close it so we can see it. Why is
that
coming out? Hold on a second.
Stop! Yo,
chill! I'm trying to make the eating so
hard.
Look at her
face. Move.
Don't start a food fight. I'm telling you, you don't want to. I can beat you. I used to do that in school.
She mad. Dang, come on.
Well, you just wore it, so you don't have to eat it. All right, so my
girl,
I hope I don't get one of these.
You got it. Ooh.
Don't want me that much.
You don't like it. Whenever you leave. Oh, you got syrup. What you doing?
Oh, yeah. You don't know me eat syrup.
Okay.
Syrup and brother.
Syrup.
Okay. Like that sweet tooth. All right. Pretty good. Put it in my waffle with eggs, you know what I'm saying? All
right, give me the bowl there.
Mustard.
I'm not eating it. So you
want to
just go in here and pour that on me?
Mustard. Who eats mustard?
That's nasty.
I only put mustard on ketchup, but now that's a mustard ketchup. Mustard on hot dogs.
Stupid.
Shut up.
I put mustard on my sandwiches.
I don't put mustard on anything.
Hamburgers, hot dogs, chicken. I mean,
you gotta be able to talk about
that. All that. My tuna.
I just said mustard on ketchup, but that was the mustard.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. What?
Hey, I can't even open it.
Oh my god. No, you're not doing it like that.
So you want to wear it?
Oh, yeah, because it's like that.
My hands are greasy, clearly, so I can't open it. Alright, I got you.
No, please, bro. Because I don't need to get on my belly ring.
Alright, I got you. Stay still. Put your hands down.
No.
She have not eat barely nothing. She only eat like one thing. You can't eat Italian dressing.
I'm not about to get sick.
You gonna get sick from eating Italian dressing?
Straight. I'm like.
And then you put it on my shirt.
Just come on. Don't get on the wall.
She told me to come on.
Like, okay. You're annoying. Okay.
She said come on.
I
got
on the wall.
Did I say stop on the wall?
We need to get someone to get the old suit off the wall. Some soap and water.
Oh,
you
did
that.
fabulous.
I mean, you can't, you'll die. You got fabulous.
I mean, you wouldn't die to the hospital and deal with security. You know what I'm saying? Don't say you'll die.
I didn't even get to
you. Not that much. Not that much. You don't see that much put on your skin. I don't think you're supposed to put
fat on most skin. I'll put it on your shirt.
Alright, that's enough.
I put it on your shirt.
She's trying to kill me.
Alright, the last one is the freaking Colgate.
Girl. This better. I named it too.
Stop playing stuff.
I named it. I told her she needs some Colgate in her life and it picked me.
My teeth.
Look,
cute.
This is the last one. This is the last one and it picked me. This is what I was talking about.
My teeth cute. I don't care. I like my dad, my teeth.
Nah, nah, we
don't. Like some, I'm not going to go there. I'm not going to put nobody on blast.
I don't know who you're talking about because my
I got braces in my mouth. So I don't know what you're talking about.
He said.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Trying to hide. Let's come on. I ain't putting that on my stuff.
Yeah, you are.
No,
you
need it.
Your braces are on this picked you. It didn't pick you. I can't even open the door. You should have had this already open before the challenge, baby. You know my hands breathe.
Mine's too. Just come on.
This is the last one, guys, so we about to make this a good one. We're gonna put the whole thing in her mouth. We're gonna make sure her breath is hot, just fresh and clean.
You said
hot. Not hot no more. That's what
I'm not, don't put OD because I throw up stuff like that. I don't even like mouthwash like that. I can only tolerate toothpaste. Not mouthwash. I can do mouthwash a little bit, but not a lot.
I know like, you can tolerate stuff like this because you have things going in your mouth a lot.
Yours is too. Put it in the cup. Don't, no.
Put it in the cup? Alright. So we're going to give her a shot of Colgate.
Don't OD though. Don't put like. You're doing too much.
Move! Move! No, you can't. I have to do it.
You don't have to do it.
It's the end anyway. I don't even care.
Yeah.
That was the finale. Team Dre in the building. She's getting it everywhere. Team Dre, comment Team Dre in the comments.
No.
Team Lex.
Move!
No. Nah.
You're annoying.
Make sure y'all comment Team Dre in the comments.
Not comment Team Dre. Because he's striking like.
It's like, nah.
Nah, just move. Because you just doing too much. Like, move.
She look like.
Get
she
off.
Like so out of cookout. You gotta go to Thanksgiving. She look like a turkey.
Move. Like, you could just let me eat it.
All right, Gillo Gang. Make sure y'all please comment. Any other pranks y'all want us to do, and make sure y'all please like and subscribe.
Pranks
and
challenges. Well, yeah, pranks too.
Pranks for me.
Pranks for me
challenges
too.
Challenges for her, because I'm doing all the type of pranks.
No, I'm doing the pranks too. Challenges.
But she's been asking what to think about it.
Just
pranks and challenges. Make sure y'all comment. Make sure y'all comment Gillo Gang and all that stuff, you know what I'm saying, in the comments, because, you know, we are a Gillo Gang. But comment Team Dre, especially, because I'm
Team Lex, you know, especially.
And make sure y'all like and subscribe. We'll see y'all later.